Wanna know how to import MP4 to your Audacity? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you a step-by-step guide on how to do so the easiest way. So let's get right into it. So to import MP4 to your Audacity, you need FFmpeg. So I'll show you a step-by-step guide on how to install it. Now first, open your favorite browser and then search FFmpeg. Now click on the first link that will redirect you to the official Audacity webpage. Once you're there, scroll down and directly go to installation. Now once you have installed the installer, open it. Click on I accept the agreement, click next and then just simply press install. Once you have installed FFmpeg, make sure your Audacity is restarted if you already have it opened. Now once you've done that, let's go ahead and select an MP4 file and drag it. So as you can see right here, the MP4 file has been converted into MP3 and it has been imported to Audacity. It's as simple as that. I hope this video helped. If it did, make sure to like, subscribe and tune in with us for more related videos. See you in the next one.